someone just sitting, standing back there. But you're set up. You have your puff face. More like here. And have your hands just be a little like that. Wait a little more. Yeah, like that.
Have it in the middle. The puff face in the middle of the floor.
Yeah. Okay. From back there, because your puff face was here, was more off of the toe.
Okay. Yeah.
That's going to start off right immediately. So,
all
right.
Going like that. Everything else looks pretty good.
But it's the same thing. You get up to the top.
So up.
There. Now, from there, from that motion, right there looks great. From there, turn down through the ball.
Keeping that club face open, which you're doing a great job of. So why don't you set that club down for me? See, I would even, yeah, just about that much. That's pretty good. And the big thing, which you're doing a great job of, if you're aiming at that front right pin, your stance has to be open. So your stance should be facing that back left pin. And the reason for that is, if your stance is open and the club face is open, when you swing down through the ball, that ball's going to naturally go to the right a little bit.
Okay.
It's not going to curve to the right, it's going to start right.
I want you to do is actually, I want this ball farther back.
Yep.
It should be almost all the way to the back foot.
Correct.
That's perfect right there. So with that, so set up again. With that. Should look something like this. So you wait forward, your arms are very forward as opposed to where the ball is. The ball's back in the chin. From there, just like how we talked about putting, short stroke, go wrist. Yep, just like that, all arms. And same thing with putting too, where I have you taking that back shoulder and driving it through. It's the same thing. Keep your wrist steady, that back shoulder. Right, realistically, your lower body shouldn't be doing much of anything. It should just be there to anchor you. Which is going to be cool. And then when you get to pitching, and you have a longer shot, that's when you start taking a little bit bigger swing.
Yep.
And then you start rotating through.
Right.
But for something this short, you're just going to go nice. So, set up, yep.